Aimee and I had always wondered what it would be like to wake up one day, quit our jobs, and just drive. Most people never make it past the point of wondering, but we're not like most people. So one summer, we did just that.